Right, guys, hello, welcome back to Let's Play the Godfather. I did do some off-screen stuff earlier, but it didn't record, so I need to redo it again. So I'm not going to go for the last mission. I'm just going to take over the businesses that I did take over earlier. Going to upgrade the gun I need to upgrade, go and do a few more businesses elsewhere, and just not worry about anything else.
There's guys out there that would love to run you out of business. I can protect you.
Okay, I'll play along. I'm just trying to make a living.
This is a nice bakery. You might want some protection.
Why should I even pay you one dime?
What the hell are you doing? Do you know who... Bastard! What's this fucking punk?
Fuck! I might go and grab that. Is there a bomb guy in Brooklyn? There is a bomb guy in Brooklyn. I'm gonna try and get rid of the bounty compound.
You ready to do business?
All right, hand it over.
I think you're
gonna... Nah, I don't think so.
Take it easy, man. You ready to do business now?
Done and done.
Nice, huh? You get...
Dynamite guys down here, and Tommy, which I need to pick up. I don't know if I can actually upgrade Tommy Gun, I don't think I can. Oh, this gun is, this one, this upgrade is not the, gun. It's the most, I think it's the, pistol.
Nice, huh? If you... You ready to do business?
All right. I've been saving. Thanks.
Got it. It says, nice. You were looking for more stopping power.
I'll pass.
Might actually wait to payday. I need to get some money coming in. I might go attempt a compound destroy. Go destroy a compound, get that done.
Take it easy, man. I think you're gonna like this. Don't lose any fingers now.
Nice. That was worth it. Right, now I've definitely got to wait till... Oh, man. Hold on. Alright, sorry guys, had a phone call. Let's continue. So I've literally got no money now to buy anything, so I literally have to wait until payday. And now the controls just stop working. Oh my god. God, man, come on! There we go. Is there a warehouse? No. But there are a couple more businesses I need to take over. Just two more, actually. Right, let's take over these last few businesses in Brooklyn, and then we're done with Brooklyn. We've only got literally our well, wrong way. We've got literally just a compound takeover, which I probably am going to do. I think if you get to Underboss, you get a crew with you. I'm not sure. To gain a bit more money, I'm going to do... I think you also have to do the all the hits as well. Which, you know, if you want to do them all properly, you need to get all like the conditions. But as long as you do them, you'll get the 100%. And I am looking to get 100%! So I've ordered food, so... Ah. Still under repair due to fire.
I'm gonna make you cry for all of this. I'm gonna count to three.
I'll do whatever you want.
I bet this place would smell nice if it caught on fire.
Okay, I'll pay. Just don't hurt me. If you're here to make me an offer, I'm listening.
You ain't smuggling shit if you don't pay the Corleones that do. Got it?
Fine. You got yourself a deal. Just tell the Don to lay off, will you?
Nicely done. Right, so my food's going to be here soon, guys. So I will be cutting the video just short and then coming back to it later. I don't think he's that far away, so... save it properly. One more of these guys to take over. This is one over here.
How about letting me poke around inside for a bit?
Okay.
You ain't shit.
Hey, buddy. What's going on?
I don't... Man, why do you...
What do you want?
For a few bucks, the Corleones will watch out for your club's safety.
I'll pay the Corleones whatever they want.
You got balls hanging out here. I'll give you that.
I think you guys should go, eh?
I'm gonna make you a one-time offer for your two-bit operation. Capisce?
I'll take it. Tell Don Corleone that he's a generous man.
$2,400, and it's Saturday at 11. It's racket discovered. I never really sort of focused on that. So there is one more we need to take over, and that's a Barzini hub there. Alright, we have a bit more time. I think we're going to try and take over this place. We got 5 last time, but now that I've got... I've shot the gun right out of his hand.
Cry for your mommy. not to hit too hard.
Right, okay guys, what I'm going to do, I'm going to just save the video here, and I'm going to come back to it shortly, so I'll catch you on here very shortly.
This? You... smuggling shit if you don't pay the Corleones that do. Got it?
All right, it's yours. Just don't tell anyone about this, okay?
You're still gonna punch me? Really? You're still gonna punch me? Don't punch me. All right, nicely done. This racket is now ours. I think I might have a look at where... I'm gonna go and save the game and save it properly now, actually on an actual save thing, because when we go back into the game later, I'm gonna look to, I'm gonna go for a little bit longer in this video. I'm gonna probably go for about 15 minutes, and then after we've done that this level, I'm gonna go and extort a few more businesses. And then we're gonna do the final mission, get it over and done with, and then afterwards it will just be pure bonus content, pure other content. So we haven't saved since the associate rank. Wow, that's really bad. Save it on this one then, shall we? I bet it won't let me save because I've save stated it and haven't. Hopefully it'll let me save on a different save spot. I can't save it. Oh, fuck. I've got a save state further than I have my save point, so it won't let me do it.
Right? Clemens is looking for you. Said he had urgent business. Get your ass to the compound.
Clemens said he might have a job. Meet him at the compound.
I'm gonna go now and go back to the compound because I wanna know what this job is. Downstairs, not upstairs.
Ain't you the one everybody's talking about?
Hey kid, I got a job for you, but it could get a little messy. Interested?
I can handle a little mess. Who's the target?
Bobby Marcolini, a Cuneo soldier. Mixed his personal affairs with business, and now one of my guys is dead. Make it look like an accident. No bullets in the body, kid.
All right, 7.5 grand for this one. So we're going to do this one in, We still got a battle with the Barzinis. Well, it doesn't matter if we actually lose anything. I haven't really got the means to go and bomb anything, really. So where is this guy? He's right in the center there. You know what? We actually haven't gone to New Jersey at all. You don't go there, actually, in the main mission. That's where the shotgun upgrade is, though. And that's where the stretchy compound is. and also where the last shotgun upgrade is. I don't really want to do this target yet. You know what, we'll go and do these last two things in Little Italy, and then that's when I think we're going to finish it. And then next time we will move on to the last thing. Oh, we're going to get the last one done in a full video. No messing about, just get it done, get it out of the way, and we're all good to go. We've got one more, we've got that one up there. So Michael's already in there, really, so let's go and do this one down here first.
Say you let me in for a... For a few bucks, the Corleones will watch out for your club's safety.
I have no problem paying for Corleone protection.
You made a good decision there, my friend. Very good decision.
I'm not licensed, but I can fix you up.
Just want to get this one last one on this video and then we're done. We're done for this video. I want to do the last mission because I'll get a promotion. I think that's useful right now. I can't believe there's only like three types of cars in this game. Very like a truck, a small car, and one of those big sort of mafia-looking cars. Oh great, he's dead. There we go, $39,000, is that all? That's fuck all. Oh, that's gonna take so long to fucking get anything then. I'll have to come back later. Alright then guys, well I'm gonna finish this video. Next time we will do the last mission. It'll be killing all the Dons. So thanks for watching guys, I will see you next time.